फ्रेंड्स, द वॉर अगेंस्ट कोरोना वायरस इज फार फ्रॉम ओवर. रिलायंस फाउंडेशन इज गियरिंग अप टू पार्टनर विद द गवर्नमेंट एंड लोकल म्युनिसिपैलिटीज फॉर रैपिड मेगा स्केल कोविड टेस्टिंग अक्रॉस इंडिया विद द हेल्प ऑफ जियोस डिजिटल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर. एंड आई कैन अश्योर यू, एज सून एज द कोरोना वैक्सीन बिकम्स अवेलेबल, we will volunteer by using the same digital distribution and supply chain to ensure that the vaccine reaches every nook and corner of our country. For Mukesh and me, being of service to our nation has given us a deep sense of satisfaction. We are so proud of our Reliance family's contribution to India's fight against the COVID-19 pandemic and their efforts to help alleviate the suffering of our brothers and sisters. Please join me in applauding and saluting all our doctors, nurses, medical personnel and staff of Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital and other Reliance Foundation hospitals, all scientists and researchers at Reliance Life Sciences, all teams at Reliance Foundation, and all our colleagues at Reliance Retail and Jio. You have made Reliance proud, India proud. Friends, this year, Reliance Foundation is celebrating its 10th year of transforming lives across India. Over the last decade, our foundation has touched the lives of over 36 million people in the remotest corners of our country. As the foundation enters its next decade, my daughter Isha and her young team are determined to enhance our scale and impact more than 10 times. Using Jio's digital power, we aim to make affordable healthcare and quality education accessible to every Indian. Along with education, sport forms the bedrock of any society, especially a young society like ours. Children have a special place in my heart. When children learn and play, communities grow and countries prosper. Through our Education and Sports for All initiative, Reliance Foundation has so far reached out to over 21.5 million